give you a little hint about what happened today on Easter?
Yeah, we're going to eat like a lamb, and we all come together and think about other Easters, and then we're going to have dessert.
Okay. And Grandma's preparing the food, and the table has been set.
I found more of asparagus than I was going to she wanted. There's other bunches. I thought there was a whole bunch.
We got plenty of asparagus.
Hey, Grandma, give us a little rundown of what we'll be cooking up right now.
We're going to have roast lamb. I mean, mashed potatoes, roasted potatoes, asparagus, carrots, and onions. And we have all kinds of dessert, all kinds of wine. And I think we're going to have a lovely Easter. And I want to remember all my loved today. Love you.
That's the way I feel.
I was going to go, but one in the afternoon is 2 to 4. So, that's
good. Hey, Cecil, how are you?
So, Michael, honey, could you grab the box of cake?
Yes, dear.
And you come out with the wine later.
How was the trip?
The trip was just marvelous, darling. Just marvelous.
Right on
so
time,
wonderful
I see.
To have a little producer and director in our family.
Driving.
Hi.
I listen to her.
Okay.
That's where the truth is.
We're going to lock the door.
Let's get on it. Mr. President, we are joined here today to talk about a very important subject. We are setting up a government travel agency for the prisoners convicted of all serious offenses against humanity. These offenses are in the most highest respect, and it will be approximately 100 miles off the shore of Los Angeles. It was formerly owned by a high-priced lawyer. What we will be doing on this island is putting the convicts there to fend for themselves, so they're out of our prisons and we can hold those for more less respectable crimes. Anyway, at $300 a day, with the help of Hanover Industries, which was formerly owned by a high-priced lawyer, may I add, shut up, I would like to talk to you about this. At $300 a day, we will send a person to the island. Is that okay with you?
Yo, man. I give my approval, man.
Thank you, Mr. President. And, well, we set up a stock in the National Exchange, but we didn't sell too much because we didn't want corporate to take over. Is that okay with you, Mr. President?
Yo, you're my brother. Anything you say, man, I go with.
Yes. Thank you, Mr. President. Well, the people will be allowed to bring their own guns, and they will be hunting people though, on the island. This will benefit us in two ways. It will keep the population down the island at a low minimum substantiary. Here's a weed for you. And it will also keep us funding for the island. $300 a day is no, you know, cake and cheese, eh? as you do say. But anyway, that is basically all. Do you give your undivided approval?
Yo, man, I give my undivided approval.
Hi, I'm Pangus. I'm your tour guide.
Marvin Pangus?
Yeah.
Bill.
Oh, hi,
Bill's
Bill.
The name.
How you doing? I just wanted to show you around the island a little bit.
It's big.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Yeah, it certainly is big.
Anyway, here's your place you'll be staying at.
I'm the trunks to get in this damn thing.
Hey, you're playing for the budget plan, aren't you?
God, it's probably roach infested. Oh God, it is!
Hey, it's not my problem, man.
Well, when are we gonna be going on the hunt?
As soon as you get tagged.
Tagged? What do you mean tagged? What do you mean tagged? Why are we gonna get tagged?
The animals.
Animals? We're gonna be shooting animals?
No. Well, they are animals, in fact. They're wild. Except they ain't four-legged animals. They're two-legged.
Two-legged animals? Apes? What, humans?
Humans? Yeah, humans.
I can't shoot humans, are you nuts?
Birds, humans, who the hell cares?
I care. Who are you talking to?
The killers, man.
Killers? Not killers!
Matter of fact, it is.
You mean, like the killers that, like, kill people and stuff?
Yeah.
Killers? Killers?
Yes!
What do you mean killers?
People that kill innocent women and children.
Oh, those killers?
Yeah. Be back tomorrow at 8 o'clock. Make sure to clean your gun.
Oh my gun, I just told you. Humans, I can't shoot humans. Oh my God, not humans, anything but humans. But wait, I must. No, I can't. I can't. Oh!
Rings out?
Yeah, but I must know. Are they all killers?
Of course they are. If they weren't killers, they wouldn't be here.
Okay, then I guess it's all right. I still don't feel comfortable.
Don't worry. They killed innocent women and children. You'll love it.
Really?
Yeah.
All right.
Alright, remember what I taught you. There's one over there. You got him! Good job! Let's keep going.
Yeah, I think you got something on your head.
Is it gone?
Yeah, I think you got it.
Let's keep walking.
All right, I'm gonna get him. Where is he? I got him. I killed another one. Hey, this ain't that bad. This ain't that bad at all. Hey, here's another one. Hey, you. Yeah, I'm talking to you. I think you're gonna die.
You're a pro now. Let me have some fun. There! You ain't so tough with your hat now, are ya?
Ah, another one. And the killing would continue for 18 more. And each time he killed, he liked it more and more. All right, that was awesome.
You know, it's getting late. We've killed enough. We better get going.
We can't.
But we got to, man.
There got to be more out there. There must be more. Somewhere. We have to kill them. Kill them all. Okay? Kill children, women, everything. God knows what else. We must kill them. There's kill them dead. Dead, I tell you, dead.
There's always tomorrow.
There's also your,
There's another
I got him!
You're on.
Oh my God. Look at my friend. Who could have done this? Who did this?
I did this.
Where is he? Where is he? The rock entered. And,
small that little hole is. It just is completely splitting.
Hear it crackling if you listen closely. It's the first pane of glass. Calling the lawnmower, I heard a bing. And then my mother, about 5 minutes later, pointed this out to me. It got increasingly worse. This should look like this. But instead, this looks like this. Which is not good.
Love you, Mom.
Get to bed, Michael.
Do you love me, Mom?
I love you. Get to bed.
But I love you more, Mom. Mom, how much do you love me?
More than this sand on the beach.
And?
Leaves on the trees.
And?
I mean, trees on the leaves. I mean, I'm bad shit. Nick, shut it off.
Mom, say please. You love me a lot, huh, Mom? Is that your new hat, Mom?
Yes.
Are you, Marilyn Monroe,
yeah,
of the 90s.
Do you like my hat?
Oh, it's so beautiful.
Look, isn't it gorgeous?
Absolutely.
I know.
That's a nice hat. I look like that.
Okay. I don't think it's... I'm going to look funny wearing a hat.
You have to look funny wearing a hat.
You just look funny being at the place wearing the hat.
What? Why do you say that?
I'm joking around with you.
Oh, don't worry, Mom. Marie Higgins is going to sit.
Oh, dear Lord, Grandma, what's going on there?
No, you know what's going to say? Marie Higgins is going to say, look at that lady with that hat on. Doesn't she look ridiculous? And I'll say, too bad. That's me.
And look at you. You're sporting a wonderful dress today, Grandma.
I love you.
Looking all dolled up.
Please.
And beautiful.
We have to go to bed now. Aunt Justine is getting her masseuse working on her, a masseur working on her. She's having a masseuse come in.
Oh, isn't that wonderful?
Yes. Okay, come on. Let's go. Let's go.
Ciao.
Ciao, honey.
Good night. Tour of Signet real quick.
I didn't even know it was there.
Is that a cup?
Wait. Yeah, it's a cup.
Is it his?
Mike, come over here more. He's gonna have to walk back this way. He's not gonna get out from there, is he? Can he get out right there or no?
No,
he
can't.
There's a little space between the family room and the fence.
Oh, is there?
No.
No, you won't. It's a baby. He's about the size of me, standing.
Casey
now.
Was gonna go for. I had to grab the dog.
Yeah, what do you think about Sandy? My dog went for your dog.
That's
never
about
mind
the size
bear.
Of the one that I shot.
Was it?
Yep.
Hey, I'm getting $1,000 prize for this one.
You could, right?
Can you really?
If you put like...
He's going through the bushes, Mike.
So am I.
Mike, come over here. Come over here.
Mike, the action hero.
He's a good kid.
I wish we could take a picture of it.
What do you think I'm doing, Steve?
No, like picture.
No, like a picture to put on your wall.
You could get him from this.
Yeah, you can, but it costs a lot more money than I have.
Keep him with him. Yeah, boy. What a beast. Get him, Mike. Be careful.
He's looking straight at me now. Holy God. Wow, that's nice. Yes, sir. Yeah, the bigger one, that's the mama, then I'm gone.
You want to follow him? Mike, you want to follow him?
Nah, his mother might be up there.
No, they leave him once he got fucking hair on. Come here, you little piece of shit.
Stupid focus.
If it chases you, where do you think you're going?
I'm gonna run my ass off.
But it can beat you.
No, it can't. Well, it can.
Run across the highway. Hope you
can. Do you see him good?
Yeah.
Is he coming back down?
Bark it again and it might.
Mike.
Got a good shot,
you
right
got
here.
Any balls to get up here?
Yeah.
Give me the camera.
Oh, wait.
Show me how to work it. I'll go up on top of the trail.
Go right up that slope. I remember somebody pushing me down here.
Mike, let me see. He's shitting.
Oh, zoom in, bud.
I never been this close before. Oh, yes, I have. This is about how...
Yeah, Steve, remember, you don't have a gun now.
I have rocks. Might hurt him. Psych. Come on. Watch your bring that pop, you idiot. This is Mike Trove Enterprises, and we're watching. This is like fuck Jimmy Outdoors. Hurry up, Jenna. Jenna, hurry up! Fuck!
Hey, excuse me, this is on tape, Steven.
Sorry.
What the hell is she doing?
Easy.
What? Yeah, hurry up. What you got? Right here.
I want you to see how the better half lives.
Yeah, very nice. A schoolhouse on the road.
I'm going to show this to my students. Show them the typical house right across from the school.
There's the typical house across from the school. There you go. And we fade away.
I don't want these fucking hotels.
Oh, jeez.
That's where we go, the kid at cinema. News.
Demon's Ferry Bridge.
Now, Jeb, you got the transaction right.
It's like going back in time. I love it. Instead of a machine, there's actually a human taking your toll. charming. Oh, what a place this was. Look at that little drawbridge. Oh, my God. Can you imagine how these people must have been upset to get rid of this? It's like Uncle Andy's story, you know?
Hmm. Tony takes the bridge.
I can't believe this. Oh my God. Between that arch and that bridge, that footbridge.
The stone bridge.
I say this tree's entangled. Oh, let's buy it.
Yeah.
It's a garage?
Farm property.
I would make that the house.
I gotta tell you something. It's nothing. But I wanna tell you something before I forget.
Mm-hmm.
It's not my responsibility. I'm not going to let into you.
What?
My kid's covered. He told his parents. I was in the kitchen today. It was christened.
If you're pushing, you'll see REC.
Now where am I supposed to push now?
Now
I pushed
just,
that already. Is this
now
recording?
Now you're recording. Now flip that switch back up again with your thumb, and you'll stop.
Back down, you mean?
Hit the red button. What, year?
This is called Ridge Road.
Ridge Road. Right up the middle.
It's
of
like
the
a tunnel of trees.
Yeah.
Let me see if I could zoom this now. What does that do? That goes down, and that takes us all the way in. And then we're going. And I'm doing that right about now. And that there is the ball field. And what did you say?
Build it and they will come.
Build it and they will come. In the middle of the forest, we found a ball field. And those are...
the remnants of the baseball players who love their ball field, but not enough to take their garbage.
Wow. Oh, I'm sure they still use this place.
Field in the middle of the forest. Wow.
Oh, and what do we have here, Ken? Look at this. You insisted we take this road, and the sign says... How about you stop for a minute so we could read it? Do not block access. Well, sir.
And now we're going to...
What do you say now?
I say, take a look to the right, Johnny, with your camera.
Oh, to the right, huh? And I say, wow. I'm gonna stop.
Thank you.
nice afternoon? Is this afternoon's light, honey, or what?
Après.
I seem to just be getting white Queen Anne's laces.
Some days nothing goes right.
Oh, today everything went right. I love you.
Che bella giornata oggi, eh?
I thought it's che bel giorno.
In questa fotografia non è passata.
Buongiorno. The cameraman is here. I am recording today's session with the famous chef straight from Sardinia.
Sardegna.
Che nome come si chiama?
Kevin O'Connor.
un momento. Shut it off. Cancel it down.
It's a beautiful Italian.
Bene.
Tu parli italiano?
Ah, tu parli italiano.
Sono... Io vado alla griglia.
La griglia.
Tu parli italiano?
La signora bene. Ah, due sorelli. Ah.
I think this must be the new toy.
Huh?
Piccolo cane, cane piccolo.
Johnny.
Giovanna, per favore.
Giovanna. Gianetta.
Ciao bello.
Oh, ciao bello. Mi sei non so più.
Giustina.
Is this new toy?
Giustina.
Come si chiama il piccolo cane?
Casey.
I
have something for you.
Si chiama Casey.
Contento di essere qui.
Grazie.
I always love that.
And now, look at those beautiful shrimp.
Prepared by Kevin O'Connor. Oh,
that camera. Ooh, beautiful shrimp.
Ooh, nobody spared.
Basil and shrimp go very well
together. Wow. We just enjoyed an incredible shrimp appetizer. I'm sorry.
The 21st. You're gonna be around the
21st.
Who is it?
We. Jimmy Buffett. It's gonna be playing.
Say again, who it is?
Southampton College, the 21st.
This is the Southampton College Quartet.
No, Jimmy Buffett is going to be playing at Southampton College.
Oh, this is Jimmy Buffett?
He's got a house in Montauk. This is Jimmy Buffett.
Well, we don't know if you're gonna be able to see this. It's very dark, but We're moving around anyway. We just had a delicious shrimp appetizer, grilled shrimp. And here are due sorello again.
Sorelli.
Scusi, due sorelli.
Stupido.
Sitting around the campfire. Stupido. A little like it done with the thing.
Buonasera. Qui è mia cane, Casey. Il nome Casey.
Well, we're getting good, aren't we? Oh.
E voglio sbrigare questa, how do you say that? Gamba. Guarda questa gamba. Ring, 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 ring. Fasa qui, questa qua, fasa qui, fasa qua. Fa giù, fa su, fa giù, fa su. Pazzo, pazzo.
Tu sei pazzo.
I have no interest in this sort of thing, you know. Questa sorella.
We're
going to another direction. Maybe she will cross the pool, like the seven, like the parting of the seas.
She's gonna walk across the waters. What are you looking at? What are you thinking of renting this out to NBC's radio cameraman?
Probably. Money talks and bullshit walks.